See what these do. They turn the symbols. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. Who is this Al-Basra character?
He was a Muggle, one of the soldiers on the guns wing.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and broke his way to gunpowder.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly. What about that other guy? Heard he started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman.
Both symbols at once.
Go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it. Here we go again. We got
let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Okay. Gotta track how far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edwin England, and Thomas.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish. Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statues to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
This guy did.
Maybe he wouldn't stop singing the sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out. No.
You do the honors.
I insist. Come on.
Okay.
How are you?
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
Gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Thank you.
All right, come on, Nate.
Be farther up shore. First things first, get to higher ground. First rule, higher ground. Find out where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me! God damn it! Sam!
Right side, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through.
Damn it. Yeah. Sic Parvis Magna. Sam. Up we go. Watch your back, Sam. Now what? That should hold. Let's hope. Thank you. that. I didn't expect. Where to now? That's not reassuring. Jesus. Trying to climb up there? In those boots? Sure, you don't need this. It's working. Almost there. Okay. Oh, shit!
target?
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
One of them that they spot, the elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. I think the other one's alive. Until you find a body, I'm gonna go, yeah. How does the body look best? You keep getting lucky.
Well,
we'll see.
Crap!
Okay. Where to? This. Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns's crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Holy shit.
I nearly shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on. We got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
Yeah, we've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.